I'm still stuck in a box, aren't I?
第二コード取得により、特定状況における独房での死後の権利が解放されました。また、新たに解放可能な権利が追加されました。続いて、第三コード取得のための第三コード取得行使、参加条件を説明します。
Okay, right to inter-center interaction, right to intergender interaction, level 1, level 2. Quick travel. Okay. Low value resource. God damn!
参加条件はアクセサリーサービス内の公式参加条件確認からも確認可能です。引き続き本パノプティコンの幸福増大のため、貢献活動に邁進してください。第2コードから独房外への外出が許可されます。ただし、トガビトはその行動をアクセサリーを通じて常に安全保障局へ報告する義務があります。外出する場合は、外出許可申請、他のトガビトとボランティアを行う場合は、ボランティア協力申請を提出してください。
Sinners who wish to leave their cells must submit a formal request via the accessory services. To access citizens' promenade, you must first request an exit permit.To ask other players to join you on a cooperative operation, you should select request cooperation, which you will never get in this area.
また、第2コードからは、資源生産運用管理が可能になります。武器の生産、強化、改良や、様々な戦闘用アイテムの生産をすることができます。ボランティアでより大きな貢献を上げるために活用してください。資源生産運用管理は、トガビト管理メニューから利用できます。また、トガビト管理メニューに、エロートガビトリスト、臨時アクセサリーが追加されました。詳細は各メニューをご確認ください。先ほど、トガビトマティアス、レオ・ブルーノより連絡がありました。ローストリートで待っているとのことです。まずは、外出許可申請を提出し、外に出てみることをお勧めします。
Let me just activate a few things. First of all, facility manager. Wait, what? Affiliates, spare accessories. You can release your rap sheets. Okay, anyway. Facility manager. In order to ensure the self-sufficiency of the London Panopticon, the use of the facilities to manufacture equipment for the use during operations is permitted. Facilities manufacture four categories of product: weapons, augmentations, medical supplies, and munitions.Facilities may only be constructed on approved empty plots. The best weapons can only be acquired through the use of the weapons facilities, focused on improving attack power first, such as can be enlisted to help improve production speed. Okay, plot number one, weapons. Yes. Plot number two, medical. Yes. There's a good reason for half of these. Plot number three, munitions. Yes. Plot number four, more weapons. Yes. And ultimately, yet more medic. Now then, what the hell are you doing? Oh yes, I have to tell them what to do. Medical facilities make healing items, such as first aid kits. The items produced will depend on the resource allocated. Experiment by allocating different combinations of resources. Okay, manufacture medical supplies. Use resources to produce medical supplies. Output will vary depending on the video. Okay, right, I have to give it stuff for it to make stuff, essentially. So, let's see, I will give you all of them. All of them. Can't give you any more of them. Okay. You know what? What do I have hundreds of that I don't actually use? Nope. Vast improvement there. 86. There you go. And that'll do it. Make me something. It'll now take 5 minutes. Seriously. Like weapons. Weapons facilities are vital in boosting your effectiveness in battle. They're used to manufacture, upgrade, and modify weapons. Weapon manufacturing is the process of producing new weapons. Some new weapons will come pre-fitted with modules that make them even more effective on the battlefield. Upgrading is the process of combining weapons with a specific set of resources in order to increase its level. At a certain level, entirely new weapons may even appear. Modification is the process of adding modules or elemental characteristics to an existing weapon by breaking down other weapons for parts. This is where weapons seized from the enemy can come in rather handy. For instance, if I disassemble, is you want to no, you freaking thing. Disassemble the factory. No. Request, nope. Upgrade, modify. Let's try modify my sword. Equip weapons cannot be modified. Equip another weapon now, Paul. Right, modify this thing. Nah, I can't modify. I need more weapons for it. Manufacture me a weapon, please. Preferably a sword of some kind. Ooh, I can choose. A Gatling gun! My knife. A long blade. A pulled knife. Well, it looks like I have to choose between these three. That, or a Gatling gun. Now, as much as I love a Gatling gun, it's fully automatic, which sucks. So, we are going to go for a rocket launcher. To do so, we need this amount of equipment. So, confirm that. Yes. That will take 10 minutes. Great. Now, weapons. Manufacture. Seeing as how I'm making a rocket launcher in one of them, I might as well make a Gatling gun in the other one. So, yep, that will do it, and have... Now, supplies. Munitions facilities make combat items, such as mines and grenades. The items produced will depend on the resources allocated. Experiment by allocating different kinds of resources. Manufacture munitions. Right, quite frankly, I don't know what you do, so, to give you all of them, and some of them. There you go. That'll work. Make me something interesting. And likewise for the medical thing. I have more crap than I know what to do with. So there you go. And that'll do. Right. I don't know what you're making, but you're making something. Now these will take real time. That amount of time. So I could pause the recording, go have a cup of tea, and come back and be done. But I could also just continue to screw around with like my loadout, my contributes, and actually I should ask you for what I was meant to be gifted. Yeah. Versus operations. Fight battles against other people. No. Request cooperation. You get a trophy for doing 4 co-op missions online. Which is goddamn impossible nowadays because no one's online anymore. Anyway, claim deliveries. Please give me that. Got some lovely new frag grenade. Thank you. Crack. Entitlements, please. Equipment entitlements. Thorn, healing, shielding, combat items, 3 item permit. Right to retain items of rarity too. That will come in hella handy. So give me that. Now, aesthetic entitlements. I can now choose different weapons. In your headset, for instance. Classic. More color palettes and better sticker. Now that's the kind of crap that I will play with later. Now, everyday entitlements. Right to inter-center interaction. That will come in handy. Right to intergender interaction, also come in handy. Right to center citizen interaction. Right, now you can't fight me for trying to talk to people. Although I cannot run, apparently. Right to partially unsupervised activity. Right to I need to go save. Save data. Thank you, right, let's leave. Now they will work on the equipment whilst I am busy getting up to shenanigans out. essentially. So I can go screw around with Matty ass and it'll do it. The only downside is if I do start to face more than an hour, you lot will notice something.
Yo, yatta na! Yatto shoukaku da ze! Mita! Shikashi, Low Street tte tada ppiroi yo na! Ittai don dake no togabito ga koko de seikatsu shite run daro na?
What are the numbers on the wall?
Kabe ni kakareta suuji wa kukaku o shimeshite run datte sa. Jibun no dokubou ga aru kukaku kurai wa shikkari oboitoita hoga ii ze. Ootta, chotto matta! Ore kore kara mozaiku gai ni iku nda. Yatto shaba ni dereru ze. Omae mo issho ni ikou ze. Nani enryo sunna tte annai shite yaru yo.
Sure, let's go.
Ja, elevator no mae de matteru kara sa. Omae mo hayaku koi yo na.
Move it to left stick, move the camera, cancel pickup, confirm, speak, dash, which is probably gonna find me, and map, display notifications, camera zoom, light up. A blue speech bubble indicates you can speak to a character. Floating icons indicate doors that allow access to other areas. For a description of other icons, press triangle on the map screen.
Press square
to view the map. Exclamation symbols on the map indicate event location. Resources can sometimes be found at Citizens Promenade and in the Cell Garden. Some of them may even be highly valuable. If your inventory is full, though, all the resources will be found. Yeah, of course. Right. Nope, can't run. Not allowed to run. Why didn't I take the ability to run? Walking everywhere sucks. Can't run. So slow. I took the ability to hit on women over the ability to run. I regret nothing. Although I should really, like, just move slightly. Okay, I can do little jogs, little bursts. Right. Can't escape it. And no one could ever enter. My mind is my true prison. Okay. That being said, he has over a million years on his sentence, so he's done something fucking wrong. Keep. Sprint dash. I'm not allowed to actually dash, but I'm allowed to do this, so. Yeah. Go. Slightly faster. Forward. Go. Okay. Slowly wandered over here. What's up, guys? Well, 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 if it isn't everyone's favorite amnesiac. Heard you managed to get yourself a fresh millionaire sentence. Nice work. Shut up, dick. You should be grateful your memory's all you lost. That doctor hit you like a ton of bricks. So, do you even remember your name? Yes. Name's Kai. Good to meet you again. Hi, and I'm Nina. I'm the one who brought you back to the land of the living, remember? Maybe you don't. It wouldn't do to have lots of resources like you, you know? You two live in this level too. Now we're both at code level 4, so our cells are on a higher tier. They're much nicer than the pigsties down here. Hopefully you'll be joining us before too long. Resource like me? In this world, living beings are resources just like everything else. By dying, you're essentially squandering a resource. Nothing more, nothing less. Okay. See you around. Keep taking those code exams. Never did that last time. More stuff's finished, at least. Okay, who's this rat? Get away from that. Can you smell that lovely scent wafting down the lift shaft from the upper levels? That's the scent of revolution, my friend! Report to the authorities. I'm just gonna leave you alone. Smells like hope, like freedom, like the future! Sure, sure, I'll be punished if I'm caught. Sniffing out here all day, but I just can't help it. I'm just gonna leave him alone. He'll get fucked over eventually. What's up? Hey, let's hit the warren. It's the best place to be. Okay, but how do we get there? See that door over there? There's a console on the side that controls the lift. Just fire it up and away you go. Come on, let's do this. Alright, fine. FYI, my sentence is less than yours. Suppose you did get fucked over earlier, remember? Dashboard. Go. Lift to light access different levels of the Panopticon. This is Cell Garden and the warren. Increase your code clearing so I gain access to more level. it actually is this much, girl. You level one. No, to the wall.
ここは。ああ、俺このモザイク街で育ったんだ。よう、お前ら。ここにいるってことは無事上位コード取得講習を乗り越えられたようだな。当然。あの程度の試験楽勝だっつうの。そいつは頼もしい限りだが、外の世界へようこそ。と言っても
So tell me about this.
もっとモザイク街のことなら俺に任せときな。って言っても、ザッカーとガソリンくらいしか紹介できるもんもないんだけどさ。So
what's Zacka?
あそこにあるのがザッカーだよ。御社ポイントと引き換えにボランティアに必要な武器やアイテムを買うことができるんだ。
So what's the fueling station?
あっちがガソリン。まあ飲食店だね。あそこのソフトクリームはマジおすすめだぜ。俺なんかもう全部の味コンプリートしてるからな。あそこの店長とは仲良くしておくといい。この先いろいろと世話になるだろうから。おっと、どうやら客人のようだ。
ちょっといいかい？あんた、ウーベだろ。ちょっと困ってることがあってね。ボランティアを出してやってもいいよ。第二コードからこうして、シビリアンからボランティアを受けることもできるように。こういうのは、習うより慣れろだ。早速相談に乗ってやるといい。僕はウーベに用事があったんだけどね。まあいいよ。ボランティアを受けてくれるなら。
最近新市街の方にメガラニカパノプティコンの連中がやってきて、僕たちが作ったプラントをめちゃくちゃにしていくんだよ。メガラニカ
PT、 オーライ PT の犬どもか。で、俺たちにそいつらを追っ払ってくれと。管理局に行ってもまともに取り合ってくれないんだよ。手続きがどうとか言ってさ。まったく。
Who are Megalinakia? The word I can't pronounce.
ここから近いこともあって、よく小競り合いになる小さな PT だ。今までにも何回か戦ってる。オーライ PT の脅威に負けて傘下に入った、うぬけた奴らだよ。So
who are the Horai?
現在ある PT の中で、 最大の勢力を持つ巨大 PT
だ。オッケー、じゃ、さっさと片付けてきてくれ。んだよ。さっきから偉そうにしやがって。こっちはお前の頼み事を聞いてやろうと。
マーティアス、やめておけ。こいつらに反発しても何もいいことはない。さすがはウーベ。よくわかってるじゃないか。それじゃ、頼んだよ。
ボランティアはもう申請できるからね。嫌なやつだ。ユリアンとは大違いだな。ユリアン？ああ、上位コード取得講師で救出したシビリアンさ。助けてくれてありがとうって、わざわざ俺の独房まで俺に来たんだ。お前のところにも来たんじゃないか？いや。律儀なやつだよな。まあ。
シビリアンにもいろいろなやつがいるってことか。ああ、トガビトと同じようにな。さあ、さっきのボランティアを申請しよう。わかった。
Well, deal with that later. I'm gonna go deal with whatever is actually in Zacka and the other place. I can't run. God damn it. Sprint and bitch. And you know what makes it worse? I'm not able to fast travel either. So essentially, to be able to talk to people, I fucked myself over. Right. Entering Zacka. Now he said I could change my entitlement points into weaponry? Is that true? I don't remember that far. So you're this fabled Zaka, right? Wait, actually speaking of fabled, you're here for shopping, yes? There are many products for sale on Zaka, but maybe it's better if you didn't ask where they come from. Does that mean it's not expensive here? No, don't worry, please. All risk is undertaken by ourselves, and cost such does not pass on to your customers. Please freely expend entitlement points without any worry of poor value. Okay. Anyway, what? You're the kid I hear about from Uwe, right? Yeah. Welcome to Zaka. Whatever you need, from machine gun to mousetrap, this is the place to go. If you got entitlement points, I got the goods. And not just any old rubbish here either. The good goods. I want to do some shopping. A black market operates in Zaka and the fueling station. Buy weaponry in Zaka and resources in the fueling station. You will need entitlement points for any black market transactions, though. Okay. So what you got? No, not bad. Actually, that's quite good. Yeah, now we're talking. No, not my stuff. Now that's very nice. Anyway. More my style, I'll give you that, but no. And God, no. Let's find Masayums then. Frag grenade, bouncing grenade, flaky, thorn jammer. What about thorn jammer? Okay. Anti-personnel mine. No. Medical surprise. Regenerator. No. I want something that you don't get just yet. Anyway. Got something else you need from me? So what is this place? You're pretty ignorant. If you don't mind me saying, allow me to boil things down for you. Us sinners are just trying to stay alive, and sometimes we need a little help. And that's where I come in. I can give you Zaka, the shop that'll save your life. Feel free to stop by whenever you need to get yourself tooled up. You'd be crazy not to. Okay. I'd be seeing you again. Yeah, we'll see. Might just steal my weapons from the enemies in the first place, but we'll see. Anyway, so essentially I go here if I can't be asked making my own weapons. Seems fair enough, with 1,000 of my points to get a gun. Although it is a level 5, and it was a sword, not a gun, but... Yeah, I'll think about it. I need to go back to my... See, I can activate my stuff from here, can't I? Yeah, facility management. What did I... That's nice. It's been upgraded to grade 2. Facility has reached its current maximum level. To increase capability, we need to obtain the following. Grade 3 weapons facility burner. Damn it. Equip the weapon? Nah. Right. Regenerator. These are quite good. I even got ammo packs up. I'll max that out. Right, that'll come in handy. Now the Gatling gun. Now I know as much as you do that you want me to use that, but I don't actually like to use that because I've tried them before and it's a whole mess. Anyway, it's not bad. And no, they did not cost me a fucking arm and a leg. Now, what if I can sell them for EP? I don't think so. And that's it. Now, actually, I could probably change my loadout from here, right? Yes, accessory. I have you a new weapon. Thank me later. Now, you can either use this lovely, great, big, goddamn cannon, which is what you're using now, I give you, right? You can have it. Okay. So I suppose I can do my contributions from here, right? Okay, locate the citizens. Locate 3 citizens and deliver to resource reclamation units. Utilize anti-personnel combat skills against Malakian and Sinner.